Welcome to another edition of Diotoir's Wacky Rumbles. This is the final heat. Heat P. And in Heat P, we have probably the most destructive lineup you can imagine. We have Hypno-Disc. We have Last Rites, our second seas. We have newcomers as well, such as Micro and copyright infringement too. All of which are spinners. This is the odd non-spinner, like Cunning Plan, but, well, this is going to be one deadly, and I repeat, deadly heat. It is the final heat, and it's going to be a blast. Destruction, and round one was definitely destructive. Poor Last Rites only lasted like 6 seconds. Well, it's on to round two, and round two is going to be even more destructive, especially with four spinners in the arena. Who's going to win? Who's going to lose? Remember, losers go to the third place playoff, but will there be any bit of them left? I mean, come on. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. It's definitely gonna be tough. But remember, when it goes to the third place playoff, you, the viewer, can decide who wins and who loses if it goes to a judge's decision. If there is a judge's decision. Winners, they go through.
The seat of your chair and hold on. It's Robot Wars, and we're looking for some carnage today.
3, 2, 1.
We're looking forward to a great Cheers! Let's see if you're ready for a real fight.
3, 2.
We'll be right back. It's gonna be a rough ride.
3, 2, 1.
Heat final, probably one of the best heat finals there is. Hypno-Disc versus Last Rites, the second seeds against one fantastic all-star, and despite Hypno-Disc's efforts and almost destroying Last Rites has managed to succeed. It has been the only one of our top four seeds to survive, and I must say, good job. Last Rites could go all the way. It is our second seed and they are in the semi-finals. We have, as well, the full list of semi-finalists. All 16 of them. And now it is time for our semi-finals. Next time will be the first of our semi-finals. And, well, it's going to be exciting. And after that, only four robots will remain. It's going to be brutal, it's going to be fun, and it's certainly going to be wacky. I hope you enjoyed this fantastic heat. This was probably one of the best heats in the entire series, and obviously the best to last. Hope you enjoyed.